An Oklahoma City police officer arrested in McLean County over the weekend, now formally charged. According to an affidavit, a woman says Sergeant Ryan Stark attacked her and held her against her will at his home. He is charged with kidnapping, domestic assault, rape, and threatening to perform an act of violence. OCPD says that he is on paid leave.